And I need food. We should have plenty in here, though. Alright, so now I want to set up some auto crafting for the portal. So I've already done that. That I think it's just this that I need to do. Right, so I think the top, that layer is for that one, and then this one's for that one. So we should be able to make a couple of these. Missing gold and steel, we need to teach steel. I can teach steel, we just need to do another one of these. How hard would it be to stick it in here? We need another infusing factory. Now, I think I just want to swap this one out for a normal one as well. Just because we're never going to need to put too much in here. I don't know, I'm taking up too much space on the crafting screen. So we're going to need another advanced exporter. And with that one, we... Oh my god, this gold. Gold thing. We are in drastic need of gold. What the hell was that? Oh, a mutant zombie. Easy peasy. Is he getting back up? I said easy peasy. Leave it at that. Stop getting back up. Stop it. Stop it. Does this thing ever die? Hulk hammer. Cool. So, where was I? What was holding me up? It was the X water that I needed. That's what I needed the gold for. And how much coal do we have in the system? 903. I think I am going to need to enrich that. If we look at mechanism steel, so we get steel dust like that. Get the enriched iron like that. And we need the enriched coal. Enriched carbon, like that, and then that one. And another crafting upgrade. Oh, 40 netherite scrap. It's going well. Oh, I'm gonna, my export is probably done now. Grab that one as well. So into this, I'm going to need to have the same setup. Oh, have we just run out of power? Looks like we've just run out of power. Oh, crap. Probably just night time. Let's go sleep. And build up some power. Everything's back online. These are filling up. Even that one's filling up, it's good. We're still doing quite well on diamonds. So now I should be able to craft my two teleporters. Right, something I want to make quickly is a personal shrinking device from Shrink. Glass. Craft one glass. This is actually really easy to make. I should have made this a long time ago. I still need a button. Just do that from here. Perfect. Look at that. Okay, so let's get the teleporters. Right, and one thing I wanted to teach the system is to make these. We need to make that. Teach it to make that. That. And that. Let's get this can be the mechanism one. I'm going to want to teach it everything actually. Ultimate is what it's called. We've done the ultimate universal cables. I'm going to want ultimate mechanical pipes. Transporters. Pressurized tubes, thermalytic conductors, I'll come to that when it's needed. Reason I wanted to do that is just so I could replace everything and everything just be a lot nicer, and that's why I made the shrinky thing so I can just get down in the one block gap. Oh, I can see through the world. Isn't there like a replacing tool or something? Block swapper, what's it called? Maybe not. I have got this building gadget. Let's leave it. Okay, I have some. I'm also going to want to craft a bunch of these. I don't know if 16 is going to be enough. 24 should be fine. I'm just going to go in right I cannot fit through there now. Okay, now I'm stuck in here. Okay, I got some logistical transporters that I also need to replace. That one needs to be auto-filling. So the machine can't auto-eject, unlike the mechanism ones. Everything should move super fast over there. So I think that's everything upgraded to Ultima over here, which is fantastic. Alright, I just want to do the same break. Let's break this. We're out of power again. Definitely need to sort out our power system. And something else I want to sort out is going to be down here. God, I have a lot of cables to replace everywhere. Oh God. Oh God. All right. Okay. We're all good. Actually think I want to move this down here. Thing is, this is the main portal now. Want to set up another portal, don't I? Put this here. And we're already in need of some more universal cables. Did want to make a couple item frames. Stick them on the portals. We've got the ends, which I can symbolize with some end stone. Or let's do the eye of Ender. I think that'll look better. I did not mean to throw that. That's going to be the nether, so probably some netherrack. And that one's just our old cave. So what do we use to symbolize that? Not really a block that looks like a cave, is there? I guess just some stone. Where am I? Jesus. Never. We're going to need another point. Oh God, we never attached this back up, did we? Getting a lot of ancient debris though, which is good. Why did I get the advanced one? Right, I'm going to mine all of this up. And we're going to move. Everything I'm going to need. Point. We're going to move somewhere far more useful. I want that ghast here. Okay, apparently I'm just not picking that up. Right, fine. We need the empty flux point. got no power. I think things are going to be powerless for a while our system tries to fill up the massive buffer that these conduits have. There's no power to the other nether portal. Oh wait, it's not chunk loaded. Actually, we can stop chunk loading this bit. Wait, we're not chunk loading it? Ah, seems like something's been reset there. So they should be loaded now. Right, we need to wait for these to get some power. So is this area still chunk loaded? No. And how are these portals still working if they're not chunk loaded? Right, anyway, sorry, thank you for watching, everyone. Goodbye. I'm just gonna go re reload everything that's supposed to be loaded. But thanks for watching. Goodbye.